Alright, it's good to be back again. Just a quick break from that one, right? So, in this episode, susubukan ko mag-Tagalog. Purong Tagalog. Because right. Somebody asked in Germany. Tanga na, I just made it again. Yeah. Okay, somebody...
What's Tagalog for Germany?
Aleman.
Anong Aleman?
That's German in Tagalog, yeah.
Anong to? Ano?
Yeah. Okay.
Guten Tag.
Yeah.
Duff. Look, she did ask because there
is she Filipino?
Yeah, she is, yeah. But she's married to
German.
A Deutsch person, right? Sabi niya, there's lahat kayo tito kayo. But ba't kayo nag-i-English? Ba't kayo, lalo ka na. Ba't hindi ka nagtatagalog? Sabi ko, kayo mag-English ako magtatagalog. Subukan. Right. Because once again, subukan ko.
Kung okay.
Because
Tagalog.
Ako bulol ako eh. Yeah. You know what's bulol? Like you. There's like a misinterpretation that's okay. Putol. It's like ikat-kat. Putol-putol. So even my English is putol-putol.
Alright, go.
I'll go. So the question is, ang tatanong ko sa'yo,
what's our
anong
day
trabaho?
Job?
Your day-to-day job. I never knew.
Right.
Hindi ko alam po.
Yeah. I can't respond in Tagalog.
No, go.
But yeah, I'll be okay.
That's okay.
Okay. Alright.
So I go first?
Yeah, you go first.
So, sino ba tatanungin ko muna? Ako mag-i-interview eh.
Oh, okay. Okay. Go.
Sandali. Magandang gabi, boys.
That's stupid already, man.
TV Patrol!
Nananawagan po kami sa SBS channel. The voice is like that, right?
Yeah.
Just a reminder. Nawala tuloy ako. Itong programang to, ay for rated R. Ganun yun, di ba?
So, this is good. But I like this. Can we talk about, do you know what's hot in the Philippines?
Hot? Mainit.
I know what's
What's trending?
What's trending?
What is trending?
So ang trending talaga sa Pilipinas is ang TikTok. COVID. Hindi TikTok. Na-imagine mo, guys,
is it back again?
Last week, there were 10 in one day. They almost 9,000 cases.
Far out.
So malamang 9,000 cases. Marami 'yon. Imagine mo kung lahat ang pagkaalam ko ang swab sa atin or to check.
You have to pay.
Magbabayad ka. Dito libre, man. Puta ka lang sa...
You can go twice a day if you want.
Yeah, the parking lot.
Yeah. Totoo. Yung
they'll give it to you.
Ang resulta, automatically.
Yeah.
Doon, magbabayad ka.
How much?
Yun, hindi ko alam.
So, mamahihirap, cannot afford.
Oh, yun na nga. Yes. So, remember, ito. See, this is what happens, guys. So, nahihirapan ako mag-English at Tagalog. Yeah. So, tandaan natin, maraming...
Mahirap.
Squatter. Or, sabihin na natin, population ng Australia is population only of Manila.
Yeah.
So, 22 o 23 milyones. Mm. So, mahirap talaga. So, kung dikit-dikit, imagine mo kung itines mo lahat yun, garantisado lahat carrier.
Yeah.
Kung di sila magtatrabaho, there's a saying na yung sinabi, isang tuka. Yung
isang kahig, isang tuka.
Meaning, kung di sila magtatrabaho,
they're not gonna eat.
Yeah. So, kailangan tagal magtrabaho.
Yeah.
Anong gagawin mo? Magtatrabaho talaga. Ang problema lang nga talaga, ang hirap. Mm. So, kung yung kagaya ng vaccine, nag-roll out sila yung... Yeah. Ang vaccine
sa mayayaman lang muna.
No, hindi sa mayayaman. Ang vaccine nang galing sa China. Sinovac yata yung tatak eh. Ang Australia, Pfizer, and AstraZeneca.
Yeah.
So, hindi mo taga mabe-blame. Tagang sa hirap ng tao. Dikit-dikit. So, they're all crowded, right?
Yeah.
So, you can't do anything. That's what's trending at the moment.
Mm.
So, other from that, you gusto nila i-lockdown eh. Alam ko, ila-lockdown lahat eh.
Actually, because my friend is there at the moment. Nasa Pilipinas ngayon, kaibigan ko. May curfew.
Okay.
Yeah. 10:30, you cannot go out.
Mm.
Pati alcohol daw. Hindi pwedeng bumili.
Right.
Yeah, kasi this is the reason why they banned alcohol. Kasi pag nalasing daw yung mga Pilipino, puta, nagwawala, they wanna go out.
Yeah.
Nagwawala.
Oo, nagwawala. They tambay on the street, you know, like. So, wala rin alcohol.
May kaibigan.
My friend actually, lucky he knew someone that has a grocery. May grocery store.
Mm.
Secret, man. Secret ang bili, oo. Yung makikita sila nasa bag.
Yeah. Ano yeah, yun, okay. Yung
mga sari-sari
store. Ah, sari-sari, na, halo-halo na.
Oo, oh, pupunta, makikita kayo, oh.
Pero tinanong ko, among good news naman, yung tinanong ko, dahil may kaibigan akong doktora. Hmm. Sabi ko, doktora, doktora yun, ha. So, he goes, kamusta yung vaccine mo?
Hmm.
Because, yung Pfizer, yung may mga blood disorder, eh.
Hmm.
Yung Sinovac daw, wala naman. So,
The Pfizer blood clot, like the it's a small percentage.
Kahit yeah. Na, pero yung mga tinamaan.
Yeah, it's and yeah.
Yung problema yung sinabi nila one in 100,000. Eh paano kung ikaw yung 1 in 100,000? Yeah, yeah, malas mo.
Mm. Mm.
Eh paano yun? Ano mangyari sa blood disorder? Poor life yun eh. Hindi ba? Hindi reversal yun.
The blood disorder?
Oh.
Is it blood disorder or nagba-blood clot lang?
Yeah, I think it's blood clot.
Yeah, blood
so
clot
they give
lang
the,
sila.
The thinner.
The thinner again. Yeah. So, for pag tinamaan ka, tatamaan ka. Mm. Ang turnaround daw sa Sinovac, wala naman daw. Ang problema lang, a few years ago, there was a... So, guys, sa Pilipinas, may dengue. So, dengue
yes.
Is like a malaria style.
The fever, yeah, yeah.
Fever,
from
right?
Mosquito.
Mosquito bite. So, there was a rollout for yung mga dengue. Ang problema nga, kinurap. Yun, that's why walang taong naniniwala masyado sa vaccination. Yeah.
What do you mean corrupt?
Pinagunong mga ano.
Parang pinera, tapos yung ibinigay, out of date yata, or expired.
Really? Yeah.
Or
tapos ang mga nakinabang, mga mayayaman lang.
So, look, ganun talaga.
Yeah.
Look, ayoko pumasok ng politics eh.
Yeah. Yeah.
May bisita ako, gusto pumunta sa podcast, gusto rin mag... Pag-usapan.
Yeah.
Ang gusto niya pag-usapan talaga, Filipino politics. Ako, yeah. Ayaw kasi. It's
touchy, ha?
Yeah.
It's touchy. Hindi sa akin touchy. Ako wala.
No. Other people. It'll be touchy.
Sa
touchy
other people,
topic.
It's a very touchy topic. Yeah. Sa akin naman, hindi ako taga doon eh. Yeah. At hindi ko taga alam ano ang new. Siya taga on the spot, taga dito yun.
Yeah.
Gusto niya tagang tamaan yung. Sabi ko, natatakot ako ganun. Ang politics kasi, mahirap.
Yeah,
but...
You have to learn the rules of the politics. You know
again,
what I mean?
We don't live there kasi Philippines will always be corrupt.
Mm.
Whatever happens, balik ta rin nila yung mundo, iba-ibahin nila yung mga president.
If they restart, it still ends up.
It's still like that. It still ends up because all of them, because they're in power, like yung mga mayor pa lang, corrupt ne.
Don't start with the mayor. Simula ka sa barangay Tano.
Oh, sa barangay pala. Barangay captain.
What's
na.
Barangay captain?
So, for every...
Counselor?
For example, ito sa...
The area.
For example, itong Seven Hills area. There's a captain who...
Who runs the neighborhood.
Sa boundary, di ba? Sa neighborhood. Yeah. So, you can't open... Hindi ka
King's Langley.
Ka pwede magbukas ng mga business na walang approval
permit,
na ba? Permit. Right. Man, it's... Ang hirap.
Yeah.
Alright, let's not go into politics, alright?
Okay.
How about the pop world in the Philippines? What is happening? What is...
K-pop lagi eh.
No, is it?
Yeah, I don't know. In the Philippines, anong uso?
Basta alam ko, K-pop. May ilag sila sa K-pop. May pag-ganun-ganun pa eh.
Oh.
Pero alam nyo, because I do a lot of, yun nga, pinakita ko sa inyo, I follow a lot of food show, food critic. Yeah. Man, the amount of Korean restaurant in the Philippines is marami.
Because of K-pop?
No, hindi. Just dami kasing Korean ang tumitira sa Pilipinas eh.
Oh, they've moved there.
Yeah, they
moved
there.
They studied English and all that.
Second home na nila yun
pero
eh.
Pero alam mo, I think what's trending in the Philippines, okay, you mentioned, pop culture. TikTok, man.
Oh,
TikTok?
Naman.
Yeah.
FB, TikTok.
Instagram.
Imagine mo tayong capital of text in the world.
Yeah, but TikTok is...
Second yata sa buong mundo yata sa TikTok eh. Ang pagkabasa ko eh.
Everyone.
We're the capital... of messaging.
Messaging.
Yeah,
the
messaging.
First thing messaging that we message, literally we, you know, the traffic?
You know.
Minsan taga traffic jam na eh. We literally...
We clog it up.
We clog it up
too much.
You
know, my partners sa Pilipinas with the car shows and stuff, they, instead of, you know, I said, oh, let's message or email, they rather do Facebook. Facebook Messenger. And
WhatsApp,
Facebook.
Viber.
Yeah. Kasi popular raw talaga ang Facebook, man.
Right.
Talagang if we need to convey something,
my
do
question,
it in Facebook.
So my question ngayon is sa mga, for example, we've talked about this. Oh,
yeah.
Paano ba sabihin sa Tagalog?
Yeah. What?
We had this topic before. So, ang pagkaalam ko na sa, for example, Nepal, India, pag bibili ka ng mobile, no, wala na yung Google search eh. Makikita mo, ano ang pag-alam nila sa internet? Facebook.
Yeah.
May app na kasi agad eh.
Yeah.
So, oh, they don't use Google?
Wala na eh.
It doesn't exist?
Oh, it doesn't exist eh. Oh, alam nila agad.
It's social media.
Yung social, yun agad eh. Oh, ito yung dito na natin hanapin.
How did, how did I know?
Naka-embed na eh.
But how did I know which one's fake and which one's real?
Wala na eh. Yung, pag binili mo kasi yung telepono.
It's Facebook.
Ando na eh. Kung parang binayaran na eh. Ando, ando.
It's the app is already installed.
So, yes. Kung ida-download mo pa yung Google or yung internet search, wala na eh.
It's not there.
Lahat na sa Facebook. Ang pagkaalam, anong internet sa iyo? Anong pagkaalam mo sa internet?
Mm.
Facebook.
Huh.
Yun na alam.
Yeah, like
alam na lang Facebook. Alam ko sa Nepal ganun talaga pag sa bumili sa bagong telepono, yung in-interview, alam mo ba ang internet? Oh, Facebook andun.
Yeah, yeah.
Because andun na lahat eh, communication, traffic, lahat lahat ng feed andun na eh.
Yeah.
So ganun rin sa Philippines, I guess. But a bit smarter because as I said, malakas nga ang
I think sa Pilipinas kasi nga we are so
advanced tayo sa technology. Pilipinas,
advanced, and we are
Australia's behind.
We embrace
technology
sa Pilipinas. That's why we, you know, SMS capital of the world, and pag meron new app na ganyan na social media, they embrace it straight away.
Is Snapchat big in Philippines?
Before.
TikTok
took over.
Yeah, right. TikTok. That's okay. Why alam ko ba, 'di ba yung Instagram naglabas ng reels.
Yeah.
But I don't know. Hindi ko alam, hindi ko rin pero TikTok talaga.
TikTok talaga, man. I don't know why it became TikTok.
But you know, you talk about that and Snapchat has light, spotlight or whatever.
Wala akong
Snapchat.
But may either, but like there's a guy, the spotlight is the Snapchat were giving millions to the creators if they went viral. So there's this guy that made $3 million in 5 weeks because his videos, 3 videos went viral. And they gave him a portion of the...
Parang 5 cents, 5 cents lang ganyan. 1 cent, 1 cent. Yeah. Oh, parang ganun.
Must have been more because he got a portion of the money coming in.
That's
into
good.
Snapchat. Yeah. And he said he made 3 million. I don't know how much is this true, but he made $3 million in 5 weeks.
The other thing that is taking off, but I don't know kung sa Pilipinas taking off, yun OnlyFans, man.
I know, that's weird that OnlyFans.
Ano yun?
Yung OnlyFans.
Hindi ko pa na...
Bullshit ka, ne?
Hindi nga, ano bang OnlyFans?
It's like...
sa bomba, mga bomba. If you're private like this, you're independent.
All the porn stars are...
Yes.
Hindi on... Like, may nakikita ko, Alusite, parang ganun.
Aluwa is like that too, but in the Philippines.
Ayun. May nakikita akong ganun.
Aluha?
A-L-U-A.
Ayun, tama. Yan na ba yun?
It's similar.
So ganun
yung OnlyFans is more Western.
Yeah.
See, ito, sabi ko sa inyo eh, bad yan sa akin eh. Hindi ako na, wala akong alam sa ganyan.
Yung OnlyFans na yan, like, I don't, man, that thing took off because normal, okay, I'm not, normal girls na gusto magkapera, man, they do.
And they can do it from their own house.
Yeah.
There's no middleman.
No middleman.
Oh, man, I mean, OnlyFans, you got to pay the fee for OnlyFans, don't you?
But fuck, some of these girls make millions, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, they just post every day, like, oh no.
But
no.
Sometimes it's not even sometimes it's not even nude. Sometimes
they like
want to chat.
No, they want to see people's feet.
Yeah. Iba-ibang style, man.
Mag-subscribe nga ako dito pa. Like ako magubad.
They're willing to pay $5 to see people's feet.
Yeah.
There's one lady that doesn't
pambabae lang ba to? Walang panlalaki?
No, guys do too.
But
it's harder.
It's harder. It's really
di lagi ko sa sarili ko sa gay shot.
Yeah, he's just dumb ass.
No, sometimes women want to see you.
Yeah. Oh, sayang to.
Yeah, like, walang muka. Gusto mo ito lang. It's okay.
May asim pa ako.
Sometimes they pay just to see you eat food.
Yeah.
Ito ba yung mga weird and thing?
Well, some of it.
Some is weird.
It's whatever. It's whatever. You will pay. And it's like $5 a month. Is that big in the face? Aluwa.
Aluwa, parang ganun.
Aluwa, yeah. I saw some of the girls... promote it.
Sa akin naman na nakikita ko sa because I follow this site in IG sa Instagram na beautiful Filipinas.
Here we go.
So then kayo naman
ano
pang G rated to.
Okay what's in there? What's in there?
G rated to good. Good boy si Tito D. Good boy.
I wanna see it.
So
what was it?
A beautiful Filipinas.
That's not good boys.
Good boy to, man.
Beautiful Filipinas.
Oh.
Beautiful penis.
Pilipina. Filipinas.
Ito? Dude, man.
Good boy, diba?
This is not good boy, man.
Good boy yan. Alam nga naman nakahubad yan. Oh.
I don't even want to look at it because some of this I know. See, like this one. I fucking know this chick.
Do you know her?
Yeah.
Oh, dear.
See, that's why I don't want to look at this shit.
George.
George?
See, beautiful Pilipinas. Yung iba dyan model, o taga dyan mo makukuha. Yung iba dyan, taga nagbebenta ng katawa.
Yeah, amen. Ito sila BB Jade.
Pro self-promoting ba?
Self-promoting.
Yeah.
Oh. So, marketing graduate, sayang din yung pinagkita.
Yeah, na, these girls, fucking, they master the ano.
Oh, yeah. Alam nila yung marketing. Yeah.
Alam nila yun, so, kasi may katawan sila, they know they can make
of
money.
Course,
yeah.
Of course.
Look, ilang billion bang taon sa mundo? So, yung
beauty, even if their market is sa Pilipinas lang,
kikita ka eh.
Oh, kumikita, man.
Alam mo,
sex sales, right?
Yeah.
Totoo yun.
Especially in the Philippines, Asia, so, even Japan, sex sales, right?
They fucking weirder than yeah.
Kung totoo nga, nakikita ko dyan na may minsan may mga sa Sailor Moon. Sabi ko, sabi ko, pong, nanunod ako Sailor Moon na.
How does it go? Sailor Moon!
But yeah, like, I was surprised talaga sa Pilipinas. Like, I never realized it will happen like this.
Yeah.
Kasi before, di ba, mga Pilipina, yung mga mahingin,
conservative.
Yeah. But, yun, since I've been doing this, you know, hin, man, fuck, itong mga babae.
They've got some inhibition
that
they
biglang, wanna. Yeah, biglang.
Siyempre po, ito ha, sasabi, wala na, may kasabihan eh, naghihirap yung iba dyan. Hindi naman mayayaman yung iba dyan.
True.
Let's be honest. Yeah. That's why sabi ko, look.
Whatever hassle they can get.
Yun nga, hassle.
Yeah.
Hindi hassle ha.
Hustler, mga nag-hustler sila.
Look, mabuti pa yan kung they try, yung iba dyan, di mga graduate eh.
Yeah.
Mga hindi, gusto makatapos, gusto nila matapos ang pag-aaral, anong gagawin nila? Siyempre, ipopromote yung sarili. Yeah. Eh, may beauty ka. Bakit hindi?
Yeah.
Bakit hindi?
It's not, ako, look, I don't judge.
Hindi ako judge eh.
Yeah, like,
kung gusto nila palibre sa akin, babe, no problem.
jury.
You know,
patikim. Yung lasang honey to ah.
Kasi I actually met the girls.
Oy,
you know?
G. G,
huh? Sabi ko, patikim nga eh. Di ko naman, I went down, di ba? Hindi pa up.
Because I actually met the girls, you know, like, kasi because of him nga. They're nice people.
Totoo yan. Mga edukado yung iba dyan eh.
But they just, to make money,
hindi.
You have to do it, man. That's why I don't judge.
Sabi ko nga, may isa nga dun eh, may point eh. I was reading this yesterday, binabasa ko to kagabi. So, ang pinag-awayan nila, yung mga yung tinatawag nila basher, yung haters, yeah. Sabi, oh, gumanda lang to, yumama lang to dahil nagpa-retoke. Sabi ko,
ano, what's that word?
Retoke.
Got it fixed.
So, got it fixed. So, right. Meaning, bakit hindi nga? Sabi ko sa isip ko, sinabi niya, alam niyo, may kanya-kanya tayo. Kung pinaggastusan ko to eh. Sarili kong pera, hindi ko to ninako kay Den, hindi ko to inutang, pinaghirapan ko to. Mm. Unti-unti ko ruta. Ngayon, because maganda na ako, kumikita ako.
Yeah.
So, gap in the market?
Sabi niya, bakit hindi? May, kumikita siya, naging showbiz siya. Yeah. Sabi niya, hindi, proud siya. Look, oo, pangit ako noon. That's why pera ko to eh.
Yeah.
Gumanda ba? Bok, sabi ko, gumanda. Ang ganda ng batang to. Sabi ko, wow, sabi ko. Pero yung sabi ko, yung from zero to one. Sabi ko, yung may sinabi siya na doon na samahan nyo naman mag-judge. Sabi ko, hindi ko naman ito ninakaw eh. Pinaghirapan ko to eh. Kung nagparito ko.
Why are you attacking me?
Sabi ko, tapos, pero natawaran ako sa niya. Sige, attack lang kayo. Okay lang, dahil dumadami lang naman yung fans ko eh.
Yeah.
May point siya doon eh. Hmm. Sabi niya, you know, may point siya na sinabi doon na pinaghirap.
But your biggest fans are the people that hate you the most and that love you the most.
Yeah.
They're your biggest fans.
Ah, walang
because,
fans.
Because even they hate you,
yeah.
they'll watch you.
Yeah, they'll watch you.
They'll watch you to hate you.
Totoo,
you know what I mean?
Yeah.
They watch the whole thing so they can get ammo to aim at
you. To bash.
So if you just hate, then don't watch.
Yeah, don't watch, yeah. But it's like, so that's why you have to appreciate.
Asensya kayo ha. Ako, marami akong fans. Puro electric fan lang.
The pai-pai.
The pai-pai. Wow, pinay-pai lang ako. So, electric fan lang.
Because actually, you know, how I met the girls personally. So that's why, yung personality nila, it's not like what people see sa in, kasi nakikita nila sa social media na nakahubad or whatever, you know. It's not like that.
It's a marketing. It's all marketing. It's all just, business. Yeah.
Bakit hindi nga pagpagkakitaan, di ba?
Yeah.
Pero sa akin naman, kanya-kanya yun.
That's the only thing that, ito experience ko lang, kasi we hanged out. All these girls, we hanged out. There's one time, ito lang nakakatawa. There's one time, because there's another app in the Philippines. I forgot the name of the app. But I think it's only in Asia. Aussies didn't know this.
In G-Money?
Parang you earn fucking coins or some shit.
Oh, parang yung G-Money nga yung parang ganun yung parang magbayad ka.
Yeah.
You don't ka mag... It's like Wii
Bitcoin?
Money.
Like Bitcoin?
Not Bitcoin. It's just like a fucking social media but you earn money. Coins. Okay. And that coins can convert to money. Whatever. So, there's one time... Di siyempre, nandun kami. Di sabi namin, sige, kain tayo. Melissa was with us. Melissa from here. So she doesn't know this fucking bullshit. This apps and all that. So kumain kami. This chick, while eating, set up the fucking mobile phone with a stand.
Yeah.
So I didn't know. I got weirded out already. Pero nakaharap lang sa kanya. And we were there. Okay? And nakaharap sa kanya. And then
binabayaran siya doon ng coins.
Yeah, man. Like
just people, watching.
Parang people, fan only fan din.
Yeah, like only fans.
But this is live, yeah. They turn it on, then she's eating.
Why not?
Yeah. And she was just like talking like, "Oh, hello,
ito, my nandito followers. Kami ko.
Nandito kami sa restaurant blah, blah. I'm with my friends from Australia." Di papakita niya the me and Melissa, because we were from here. I said, "What the fuck, you know?
Yeah.
I want to eat in
peace."
In peace, you know? Yeah. But anyway, I didn't care. And then she would just keep talking like, "Oh, hello, thank you." Kasi nakikita na...
Oh, siya parang yung parang heart-heart o yung mga ganun.
Yeah, may nagbibigay. And it didn't only happen with that one time. Every time go out, there's another chick that will do it.
It's a viewer.
They will stand the phone and they just leave it.
But that's the managers. Because they have managers, right?
No, they don't have. This is like sarili individuals. Sarili yung bok. Sarili lang to.
I know, but they have like even the lows.
Iba yon. Yan yung putahan.
Yeah, this one got. This one's
yung bugaw.
Yeah, this one got no managers. Just them.
Ito yung mga model yung
just individuals. Yeah, like.
Baka meron pero hindi.
Because I know, and a lot of
Sanggaling
like even Timothy Delgado and they, but the social media and all that.
Yeah,
all of them have managers.
You have manager because yon.
This not one, even back then.
Back then they have, but these girls, they don't have. They run it themselves.
Ako yung manager ng mga babae.
Because even the YouTube channels, some of them have MCMs.
Yeah.
And that's the multi-channel network.
So meron silang manager talaga.
Yeah. MCM.
But these girls
meron
are...
Meron ba tayong manager?
No.
Hindi pa tayo umabot.
We got a lot of managers.
but the girls, this one is like individuals. Yeah. So, hindi lang...
Independent,
Hindi lang sila. Like, every time we go out, it was funny. Then this one time, it was really funny. So they stood up the phone, focused on her.
Yeah.
But Melissa Grace and this American model was on this side. So nakikita ng mga viewer niya kung sino yung katabi.
Yeah.
So they started asking who's other two.
Oh, no. Yeah. So they stole.
Yeah, they said, "Oh, can we talk to them?"
Oh,
so
no.
So now they had to pass the phone talk to the...
Okay
to
lang,
the,
kumikita naman yung babae.
Yeah, why not? Yeah.
But the money still goes to her.
Yeah.
Okay lang.
But they were going, "Oh, who's that other chick on the side?"
Matalino. Yeah. In a way, kumita pa siya doon.
Yeah,
bakit
kumikita
hindi?
Pa rin.
Bakit hindi,
but diba? But to the Westerners, like to the American model and Melissa...
I think they do it as well.
Now they don't. They still don't know that app.
Oh.
It's only talaga sa Asia lang talaga sikat yun. So,
but that's what I'm saying. Like that's another thing. That's why I brought up the entrepreneur, the Philippine entrepreneurs, and like you can struggle and become and be mediocre in the Western world.
Pinag-usapan na natin to, diba?
Yeah, but you can be
it's
big
like
in the Philippines.
There's two type in the Philippines. Either you're a politician or na-showbiz ka.
Yeah. This one is a type of showbiz na
ngayon. But you don't have to be super pretty to be a show. Because I remember Bentong. Do you remember
Bentong?
Remember him?
Yeah.
He was on this channel in the Philippines.
Eat Bulaga.
And bro, he's not a good looking kid.
Yeah, but everybody, he had an appeal.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. You have to have an appeal. Mm. That's what I'm saying. But you don't have to be good looking.
Yeah.
You just have to have appeal.
Kung galing ka, ana, look, I attended a... pumunta ka ba ng mga comedy bar sa Pinas?
Hindi, man.
Puta, pag pumunta ka comedy bar, make sure hindi ka pikon.
Kasi
they attack you.
Yes. Wak, pag pikon ka, it's green jokes at the same time. Like,
anong green jokes?
Yung alam mo, mga Pilipino.
Bomba jokes.
Mga adult jokes, right? Right. Oh, kagaya nito, uy, Australiano to. Okay. They kukunin yung wallet mo, they take your wallet. Oh, $5? Kuripot.
You know where I wanna go?
Tara mga comedy bar, yung mga ganun ba?
Not the comedy bar. I wanna go... Fuck, don't worry. I wanna go to the one where girls dancing and shit and they take you on the stage.
Oh, yan yung sakwan sa Cowboy Grill.
I haven't gone.
Ang ganda nun sa Quezon.
Sa Quezon Avenue, right?
Sa Quezon
Avenue,
Cowboy Grill. Mga komedyante rin yun eh.
Because I think there's timing, yeah?
May picture pa ako ng Cowboy Grill.
Did you go?
Oh.
I never went, man.
Okay sa Cowboy Grill.
Next time we go, masarap
ang kainan doon.
Kainan, yeah.
Pero ang mga komedyante rin sa showbiz, ang problema doon, matatawa ka talaga. Maraming comedy bar eh.
I wanted to go because of the girls, you get taken up the stage and shit, you know.
Totoo yun. Yeah. Isasayaw.
Right.
Yes, isasayaw.
Right, we gotta end it.
Yeah.
We gotta end it. So, exciting news. So, I think this is a good thing. So I think we'll have the normal Dtitos, right? And then we'll have the Filipino version.
So wait. Are we saying this to the guys?
Yeah.
All right. So sorry. I'm back to normal. All right.
So we're going to like have a Dtitos for the...
Puta, may slang, oh. Dtitos? And then Dtitos lang.
We'll have a Filipino, a Tagalog version.
Yeah.
And then we have something else coming up. The Adventures
of the Titos. So kami mga titos, ayun, lalo yung mga batang titos, kagaya ko, ito yung mga matatanda na Thunders.
Thunders.
So these two old guys and a young bloke French.
How old are you?
I'm always 21.
I'm 21 as well. Every
I'm
day.
19.
Yeah.
He's Tito Dennis is having his birthday next week. So if you wanna
join, make sure you
join.
What's that app again? That we.
Huh?
What's the app?
The WeChat?
No, what's the one that give you credit?
Oh, fuck it. I don't even know.
What's that one?
OnlyFans.
We're going to be live. We're going to be live eating.
Yeah.
So our project for the next few, hopefully soon. We want to run this. So with your support, sana tuloy-tuloy kami.
The adventures.
Gusto namin, these guys are Filipinos and I'm French. So... Yeah.
I don't know why you're obsessed with French. Okay, fuck.
So, kami mga itong mga Pinoy na to and bonsoir.
I'm not sure why you're French.
So stay tuned. So we're gonna have adventures of the Dtitos, and then we're gonna have the Tagalog version of the Dtitos because of a German influence.
European influence.
A European request.
Yeah, so there'll be some episodes.
The only problems with Tagalog is bulul nga minsan.
Don't worry, I will carry it.
It'll get better. Yeah. It'll get better. The more you talk, it will get better.
We should try a different dialect.
I cannot. I'm having a hard time bloody understanding your Tagalog. Like, let me get my E back.
Are you Tagalog from Manila?
No,
or?
I was born here.
I was born here.
No, but your
Baguio.
Family.
Baguio.
Naku, Ilocano.
But I don't understand that.
Yeah. So, kitnanatmat naman to.
Yeah, Ilocano.
Baoninam.
Sa Baguio ka pala.
Both my parents, but they moved to Project 8 in Manila.
So, that's Quezon.
Quezon City.
Diba? Oh, Ilocano. Baoninam.
Sa Baguio rin pala. Igurot pala.
This is a real tradition ita. Right there, Ipugao.
Ipugao.
All right, guys. Good night.
Thank you.
Ciao.
Bye.
Vidasen.